fair.
For 65 years, I've lived with a secret. I have lived not being honest with myself.
The kettle looks just like
it was a long struggle. Over the last year, obviously I transitioned. Myself about who I am, and in doing that, make a difference in the world.
No.